We gotta go do a jump run. And we gotta go do some lawns today. And I got monthly lawn services in Roseville. So we're gonna have a productive day, man. Y'all stay blessed, stay focused, man. Get this money. We just got back from the dump, the de-dump. I dropped the trailer off, picked up the lawnmower, weed eater, blower. Started. And my boy Arturo. Let's get to it, baby. And then I'm gonna get these weedies in real quick. Ran out of gas. Yeah, man, we had a dump run earlier today. It kind of slowed us down. Not too bad. Then we gotta go do monthly services in Roseville and Lincoln. But the days are getting longer, so that's always good. Alright, let's see what we got going on.
Then I like to blow it, mow it, and get everything up. Thank you. certain way, if you hold the weed eater, you won't get rocks and stuff blown in your face. Oh, I gotta blow it in. And then I like to get the, I normally have some spray for the weeds, but my pump ain't working.
Yeah.
It's not too bad. Done. That's just a little monthly service, or not a monthly, that's every 2 weeks that we do maintain the yard. So just waiting on Artie, we'll load up and then we'll head to Roseville and I'll show y'all the monthly services we do. All right. That's it, it's another monthly lawn. So we just gotta get these weeds right here. And then probably trim those bushes up. It's mainly the weeds. There's no mowing. Just spray the weeds. And then the backyard, not too bad. All we do is weeds on the monthlies. Just weeds, weeds, weeds. So, you know, it'll take us about 30 minutes. Get it done real quick. Alright. Woo! So we're done for the day, boys.
Alright.
Boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen. Go home. All right, so we did how many yards?
7
or 5? 6.
6.
Six yards today and a junk removal. Peace out, babe.